I need a haircut.
You need to learn how to talk on camera.
I know how to talk on
camera. All right, do it right now. What are we doing today?
What's going on, guys? It's about 12:30 because Dylan wanted to wake up super late. So we have to
you just said, off camera, don't tell the people what time it is. You said, no, you pretend said that it's early.
No, I woke up early.
All right, keep going.
But Dylan has to go get his blood work. I'm going to sit in the car for 20 minutes and then wait till we get to train.
All right, guys. Yeah, so like Cornelius said, I have to get my blood work today. I wanted to record today because I haven't recorded in a while. I've been trying to give myself a little bit of time off of YouTube before I start my series, and the reason for that is because I just want to, you know, just kind of regroup myself, and I'm putting a lot of work into planning for this series, so I'm just trying to, yeah, kind of give myself a break because I'm going to be filming so much while I am on this series, and I'm going to be just grinding my ass off, basically, so that's kind of why I haven't been as consistent on YouTube, which fucking kills me because I love this platform, but we're filming a video today, and we're back, and the prep series is going to be starting in a few weeks, like 2-3 weeks, so I'm going to be getting them consistent videos, but I am getting my blood work done today, guys, so I obviously am going to be starting my prep, like I just said, my series in a few weeks, about 2 weeks or so at this point, I think. Yeah, it's 2 weeks at this point, and so that means obviously I'm going to be starting a cycle, so I want to get my blood work done before I start that, because I've been off anything for a decent amount of time now, so I want to make sure that my blood levels, my lipids, my kidneys, my liver, my cholesterol, my red blood cell count, everything, and there's way more than that, everything is all functioning how it needs to be before I get into a strict dieting and, you know, supplementation routine, and that's something I always recommend everybody do. So for me personally, I like to get things tested before I, you know, cycle, optimally during, and then after, just to make sure that, you know, nothing insane is going on, and, you know, yeah, keep your health in fucking check, bros. So we're gonna do that right now, and then we're gonna train, and then
we need to eat.
I have a meeting later. What?
We need to eat.
No, but I can't eat, so that's the thing. I actually haven't been able to eat since last night at like 12:30. I'm not able to eat because to get your cholesterol levels checked, you can't eat food for like 14 hours. So it's fucking brutal. I haven't eaten since last night at like 11:30, 12, and basically, I don't have any room in my closet, guys, and I have too many clothes. So like, I have all these clothes in this closet. And then that's all laundry, yeah. Hate to see that. We're gonna be late for the blood work, and that's not right to put that on the doctor.
Play Fortnite. What is this?
Nothing.
What are those?
Nothing, bro.
Whoa. Yeah. Are you starting a business without me?
Maybe.
Jeez.
Where's my bag?
What's in that book right now? You tell me right now.
If you tell me where my bag is, I'll tell you what it's in.
Your bag's right here, bro. It's right there. Are you serious?
Still, I'll tell you what today.
Unbelievable.
I'm not understanding it or whatever. But we're kind of doing that because our reports are kind of like wonky. I don't even like that word. I don't know where it came from, but he said something.
All right, guys. So I just got out of getting blood work done. And they told me that I cannot compete at all. It's really fucking... No, I'm just kidding. They don't have the results yet at all. And I'm sure everything is going to check out perfectly. But I did go in, I got the blood work done. We're sitting outside the gym right now, waiting for our really good friend Katrina and our good friend Taylor, and we're all gonna be hitting a leg workout, so I'll probably film a little bit of everybody. Or you need to get fucking double-cheeked up. You got some fucking small glutes.
Jesus.
I don't have my squat shoes or any of my stuff, but you can get a great workout in without squatting, and that's a fact. I get amazing workouts when I start heavy in the leg press, so.
All right, guys, so I haven't eaten, like I said earlier in the video, in 13 hours. So, I mean, like, I don't want to hit legs eating absolutely nothing. So I grabbed just a little diet soda, a chicken sandwich, and Cajun rice from none other than Popeyes. But, you know, not the greatest situation, but we have people meeting us at the gym, and I literally don't have time to go somewhere else. I gotta fucking kill this down right now. And we'll see you guys in the gym. Hopefully this doesn't end badly while I'm squatting.
Shout out to Russ, baby. Get better today.
When did he send these?
He just sent them today in the mail, yeah. Sick, this is from his new drop. Wait, turn around. Damn. These shirts are fire, honestly.
They're nice.
Look at him, he's got a shirt.
Three, this is three. Look at him, he can't get 10. Four. Cockeyed. Five. Uh-oh, it's heavy. Six.
All the way down. 7. 8. Oh, Tabby. Yeah. Just kind of heavy. Yo, why is that shit a little heavy?
What's that?
It's just a little heavy.
Kind of like
loose. Yeah. I've been having dreams, jumping on a trampoline. Flipping in the air, I never land, just float there. As I'm looking,
I'm gonna bring a camera right here. Look at these. Look at the calves.
Yeah.
That's fuck gross.
Yo, go over here. Go over here, do his double chin. Look.
Oh god.
I look good, dude.
What do you need?
I just need a.
You want this up?
No. That's good. You need a cut single leg.
I need like 3 plates though.
Oh, well, you don't know that.
Okay,
this is definitely built in a wagon.
I'm gonna build him that cake. He's the king of the bakery.
Suddenly the sky erupts. Flames alert the trees. Spread to fallen leaves. Now they're right.
Forward to it at all. I know I have to record it because, like, you know, looped out from the anesthesia, but yeah, I'm just like really not excited to get put to sleep because you guys know me, I have a little bit of anxiety, and it's just like freaking, wow, something smells amazing. It's just freaking me out because I feel like I'm never gonna wake back up again, but we're gonna hope that doesn't happen. And yeah,
you wrote down your YouTube and Instagram passwords though, right?
Huh?
For me,
yeah, I wrote down my YouTube and Instagram passwords right here. Literally just left the camera in CVS, and now we're gonna be late for the appointment. Gonna hurry the fuck up. Dude, you gotta fucking actually be like, get me home safe and fucking.
Yeah.
I can drive too if you want
to. Yeah, I want Taylor to drive because you're fucking. You're gonna kill me.
And you can record him too. But.
Yeah.
See, he's an asshole on camera and off camera. Always.
Wow. You serious? It's a sensitive day. I'm getting put under. The power effect. Like, dude, I just got all of them taken out. I have no idea they got taken out.
You tired?
No, I feel fine. Honestly, I feel fine.
I'm
not going
to
get pictured.
Is
somebody
swan? Yeah. On the left side.
Huh?
The left side.
Oh, guys, so I just got them out. And I don't know how I feel. Honestly. Like, I keep coming in and out of, like, fucking reality. Oh, my God. My fucking mouth, my lips numb. But honestly, it was a really pleasant experience because as soon as I laid at the table...
Bro, you posted this picture?
Huh?
You posted this picture?
Yeah.
Someone, James English, goes, I'm just waiting for the anesthesia to wear off, and Dylan realizes he posted this picture.
I want to let people know that I got my wisdom teeth out.
Look at my face.
But honestly, yeah, so I was freaking out about the anesthesia. Then they were like, well, we'll just put a little bit in and, like, you won't be fully sedated. But they lied to me and I got fully sedated and basically completely fucking blacked out. But it's, yeah, I completely blacked out, but I don't know, I mean, it didn't, nothing hurts right now or anything, and, yeah, it wasn't too bad, and now I feel looped out, well, I feel loopy doopy dumps, but, yeah, it's not too bad, it's not too big of a deal, and my friend Corn said, I'm gonna heal up quick, that's what the doctor said. So I'm gonna go back to eating regular food tonight. I'm eating a burrito. I'm eating a fat burrito. You guys can't stop me from eating shit.
Guys, honestly, I just got back home. Cornelius sent you to pick some stuff up, and I just wanna hop on here because I saw my camera sitting here and just tell you guys how much I fucking love you guys. And how much the support means, and you guys have helped me, man, like, have all of this, bro, literally all of this, where I get to live, and I just honestly want to say from the bottom of my heart, I fucking love you guys, man. This shit makes me emotional, but I'm waiting for my food from Cornelius.
Can't feel it, right? Watch out, it's gonna overflow.
Oh no, it just hurts, bro. This shit sucks, bro. It hurts, but I'm just like, what if it gets like in there?
It won't.
I just have to drink slow.
Yeah.
I mean, yeah, we'll do your burgers and milkshakes.
You say hi?
No.
Yeah, you are. You just looked up at
my phone. Yeah, I'm filming everything. All right, guys, so Cornelius just took high stim right here, pre-workout.
Wasn't more.
And I feel left out.
You mad, though?
I feel left out bad.
You're mad.
Look at my face, dude. My face is extremely swollen. It's been, what, like 50 hours since I've gotten surgery?
How many times have you iced?
Huh? Not enough. But he just got to take the fucking pre-workout out of a new can that we have, and I'm fucking upset about it because I'm gonna take pre-workout and go to the gym, but I can't. I hate to see it. And I think I have a dry socket. I don't really know. I'm hoping that it's not because I have to go to New York next weekend. You'd hate to see that. Because this is how fucking sad this is. I have a bath bomb. It smells amazing. I have a bath bomb from fucking Whole Foods. And instead of going to the gym, I'm about to fucking use this like Epsom salt, muscle relaxant bath bomb. Because I can't fucking train. But you know what? It's alright, I'll be back on the horse as soon as possible. I just gotta let myself heal.